And police are on the lookout for a shoplifter in East Atlanta. Take a look. Incident happening on October 2nd at a Lowe's on Caroline Street. They say the man got a flat car, loaded it up with an $800 generator, simply wheeled it outside. Last seen wearing a black shirt, red writing on it, and black pants, driving an old red Ford Explorer. Any idea on who this guy is or the other people are or where they are, go ahead and call police.